Just want to test the audio here for a second. Seems pretty good. Okay. Story-wise, I don't know where I left off. I made a little bit of progress. while not streaming, so I might skip ahead a little bit from where you might remember.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
I still got that echo. Okay, what do we got for missions? We're gonna do the Widowmaker. I really like helicopters. Ah, oh, damn it. I killed Boomer. Okay, well, let's try to... parachute in. It's way off course. I just want to pick up Boomer. I totally shot him, so in a way I feel kind of responsible. There's a prepper stash here, I guess. If you're reading this and you're Peggy, I've got you in my sights. If you're resistance, come on up and see me in the grain elevator. I got some goodies you can use against the cult. Just watch your step as you come up. I got a lot of little friends who don't want to be disturbed. Okay, so I have to get to the top of the grain elevator. there's a bee's nest. Oh shit. Well, oh, and get another. Well, there's a safe over there. Oh shit, there's bees everywhere in here. Okay. Seems to me I should be able to. Well, I'm gonna go in here. We will see if I have any luck. I wonder if I should be. Oh, okay. Well, I got to the stash. Don't need arrows. I guess I'm good on ammo. I did kind of want to get to that safe. So let's take a peek up here. Maybe there's an alternate route. Nope, I guess it has to go through here. Yeah, I guess this is the way to do it. Trigger the bees. Okay, now I should be able to get to that safe. Oh, really? What a waste. Okay, so I got $250 for doing that. this again. Okay, now I have to get the Widowmaker. I'm not sure if this is going to be... Oh, this will just be a block pick.
Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember.
Okay, so, this is probably a good time to kind of tell you the importance of doing like a 360 inspection on your vehicle before going anywhere. So, just check your tires, make sure everything's okay. I don't know much about tractor trailers or semis, so obviously you just get in and you wing it. Oh, I like that. Play some heart. Oh my god, did I just run over Boomer? I gotta go the other way. Oh, it doesn't have the beeping for backing up. Just awful. This is pretty badass. Oh, is it Pepper Stash? Oh! I guess this would be good to... Oh man! You hit a cow with a semi? Actually, I just want to check my controls for that. Because I'm wondering if I should be honking the horn. Horn F. Okay. Oh my god, I hit E! No! Oh my god, don't hit E! It's like right next to F. Well, no, it's not really, but. Ah! Oh, and Grace left, I seem to have left my support behind. I'm really not very good at this game. Oh, there's Grace.
Ride's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart.
It was the 360 check.
If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Nice.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now?
Hey, fella.
One painful day after another.
Okay, let's see what I got for perks. Got 8 available points. That should get me something. That's 4. Okay, we're gonna get this one. And that'll be it. Okay. Just cause it'll get me faster reloads on my M60 here.
Thanks a million.
Sell off my loot. Thank you. if I have any new weapons waiting for me. We just about unlocked everything here. I wonder if the AKM is worth. Always buy it. Give it a try. Ooh. I kind of do like the accuracy, range go up. Now let's try with a reflex sight. Okay.
Oh my God.
All right, what do we have for missions? Good Samaritan. Where is Boomer? Oh, he must have got hurt. Let's take Nick.
I'll be there. Two shakes of a dog tail. I know, right?
Can I take you both along?
Be careful.
Headshot, nuts.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons.
drones nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
I can't do that. People on our side will get in.
Okay, I gotta blow this up. Oh, Grace, get out of there. Grace. Ah, no, she doesn't want to follow.
Nope, I designed it hit friendly fire.
Moving out, can't stay here. Right behind, here we go.
You know what? I could probably take this truck instead. Oh my god, this music. Okay.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Nice shot.
Target up. Fucking choir.
Deputy, listen up. We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff going on here. A mortar here?
Listen, I can handle damage, but this is bad.
Oh, just awful. Why does he crouch right in front of the driver's door?
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful. suckers!
Okay,
I lost it. What's this? I have eyes on the target.
Help! Help!
Where is she? Is she still up here?
I'll hit that!
They're down below!
We're sending a helicopter with backup!
Oh shit. I don't know where Grace ended up when I was looking for her. That was pretty exciting though.
Skills.
Hey, you may be stupid. They don't ever give up.
Oh no, I didn't want to go down. That's what he said. Ah, shit. Bees. This is flourishing in the east. It's time to introduce it in the valley. We're getting regular shipments via the river, and we've appropriated silos across the region to store our special fertilizer. Take care when filling the silos. You know how sensitive the bliss can be to heat. Joseph's going to be so proud of us.
Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane.
Oh, it drugged up moose.
Down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
The Judge Moose. Oh yeah.
You're really making John lose it.
Actually, I should probably buy some. Meters. Okay, who do I have for followers? What? Grace died? Okay, well. We'll take Boomer. Let's take Herc.
Take care of yourself, Deputy.
I'm running as fast as I can.
'Tis a song.
Oh.
It's their best chance of survival.
Well, get my move on. I'm a bust a move except for dancing, it's escaping.
Man, maybe having Herc on this mission is not the best idea.
Hey, look, it's bad guys. I mean, shit. Hey, look, it's bad guys.
Okay, so I send Boomer in there, and he'll mark the targets up. What I should do is dismiss Herc and use Peaches.
Okay, good luck out there.
Yeah, see ya, Herc. Alright, so Peaches has good stealth. So there's hostages. Okay, so that, so far so good. The guy with the flamethrower might prove to be a tough one. I think that might have been all of them. Oh my God. That one hostage died.
Thank you. life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Oh man, that's a hard shot.
You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
No sign of sinners.
Oh, almost. Didn't need it quite enough. Maybe if he takes a run right at me. Oh!
I'm full of holes up here!
Watch out, Boomer.
Death from above.
Oh shit. There we go. Nice.
Chandler, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. He wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Oh shit. Some sort of gunfight. Oh shit, I killed one of the people inside. Did I kill them both? Nope, I did. I got them both. Shit! Peaches, get over here. Oh, Peaches. Peaches, get out of the fire. Peaches. Oh my god. What a dumb cat. Look at you, you're all burnt up. Just awful. Okay. Let's see what we got here for our missions. Plane. Actually, wait a minute. Oh yeah, I blew both those trucks up. Eh, Actually, it might be a good time to try some fishing. Rainbow trout. Okay.
Eyes on target.
There's a mission of some sort over here. Except I can't seem to find a way in. Nice.
Thanks, Deputy.
It's them, and it's always been them. You know what I'm talking about. Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on.
Zip.
Get in. I'll drive.
Music fan, you may want to consider getting VIP tickets for this year's Blues Festival. It'll get you front row seats to all the major performances. Plus a chance to mingle.
The world's not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is
ground zero
for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. By we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, Deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
I like dogs. Good and sausages.
Wow. Okay, this guy.
There they are, Kim. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Okay. Guy just set fire to my dog. Oh my god.
Did you get them all? Nope. Still see some.
I'm empowered by the spirit of human liberty.
Oh man.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
I don't think all of them are dead. Oh yeah, somebody's definitely shooting at me.
This hits me right in the Beatles part. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still.
Been spotted sneaking around the perimeter of the stockyard. I've detailed his appearance to John, who's identified him as Zip Kupka. John believes he may have been employed here once. He's a lost soul and a very difficult one at that, very unpredictable. We need to be on high alert around this man as he may try to compromise our operation. I guess that means Zip becomes... Zip has another mission, it looks like.
The poor
souls that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
I don't know if I've killed too many bulls. I wonder if the skin is worth it. Oh, it's a bison. Or no, that's gotta be cattle. I want to kill a few things before I head back in to restock. All right, so I'm going to take on the... What quest is this? The Revelator. So I guess it's some sort of huge-ass vehicle. Which probably means I could use some RPG ammo. Maybe this blind will have one. Doesn't look like it. 600 meters. Oh, I thought that was on the road. Okay. Is this an outpost? Yeah, Sunrise Farm. Okay. Man, I seem to be totally new area here. That's what I like about Boomer. You can just send him right in and he doesn't trigger the enemies. Get up on this roof. Nice! That was actually pretty easy. I'm probably pretty close to the boss fight for this region. Oh, maybe not yet. Almost.
Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though.
Think you can help me fix this place up?
System not working. See if you can lend a hand.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Thanks for your hard work. Sir, I honestly don't care. I don't care how he got all sad, or how he grew up, or the shit he's been through. There's a cutoff point for empathy in this shit. There's a cutoff point for understanding with a fucking war criminal.
Easy, buddy.
I'm good. I'm calm. But when all this is over, we're gonna be hearing about how troubled Joseph Seed and his family were.
Come here, check it out, bro.
Wait, this guy's talking to me?
We need to rationalize this shit. It's fucked up.
We want to believe a regular...
Cult note. Agenda this week. Hurry the harvest. John needs to run a convoy soon, so we'd better have those baskets ready. Remember, our survival depends on having all this food safe in John's gate before the collapse.
He couldn't do all this, but he did, and he is. And when this is all over,
I believe in you. Keep going.
Finally got this place back from Eden's gate. Thanks.
Yeah. Place the AKM. Also buy a new pistol of some sort. Okay, so I'll go quickly do this irrigation mission, since it's just over here. I think this is that.
That we can do this!
Truck.
Whatever it takes! Don't let that thing through! There's no stopping that thing! What do we do?
Why not use the helicopter, jerkweeds? That really was not hard at all.
Everyone owes you a debt we can't ever repay. Our roads are safe again because of you. Now, I know Dutch has you running all over, but don't be a stranger. Anytime you want to chat, I'll be around. Take care of yourself, Deputy.
Oh, now I gotta land for sure. Poor Boomer. And get Peaches up as well. No time for sleeping, Peaches.
Kill me. Thanks.
Fuck!
Oh, I thought I was using my sniper rifle. Did I already finish the irrigation quest? Maybe it's a side quest. I should go get this outpost. And the easiest way to do the outpost would just be to kill everything with the helicopter. Well, that was pretty good. You see that? I shot a bird out of the air with the machine guns. Sorry about that. I heard something. Well, now I have to wait for Boomer and Peaches to be available, because I wasn't able to revive them. So I guess I'll maybe go with a different combination. want to see, I want to take a look at the controls for helicopters. Machine gun rockets are F. Cycle weapons, X. Okay. Oh, okay, so the rockets do actually do stuff. This is going to be the boss fight. Naturally, you can't approach it with your helicopter. I should take her. I don't know if I can actually have her in the fight, but sure, we'll take cheeseburger. Like I said, I don't know if those are actually be useful in the fight. Might not even allow my... Oh!
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin. Must be exposed, so it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see.
Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah!
Oh. Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted,
We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
That's fucked up.
To set you free.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Okay. God! Hopefully this one drives better than the one that was flying for me. Oh, I think that might have been a good guy. Oops.
Thank you.
hell is the plane? Oh crap. See a plane.
Find a plane and get after him.
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
I guess I should get Nick.
On my way!
Change of position!
Let's get this son of a bitch!
Nick Rye! Have you already forgotten what I told you?
Fuck you! You're a goddamn demon and we're gonna send you straight back to hell! You hear me? You're a dead man!
My, how contagious wrath can be! I'll just have to kill you both.
Oh, okay. I guess I actually have to fly the plane.
You refuse to say yes. You refuse to be saved. You.
Oh shit. I'm not very good at flying the planes in this game, so this might be a bit dicey, but we'll give it a try. Thought doing a barrel roll might do something. Oh, there he is. Oh, that was Nick.
I'm
not prepared for this. Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Nice.
Headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Oh, cheeseburger. God, I haven't checked the shops lately. Oh my god. That sucked. Trying to deliver that fuel truck. Oh, I can cling to life. Damn straight, I'm gonna cling to life. Thank you, cheeseburger.
need some help. I sure could use an assist. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Supposed to be a third one. Oh, did he die?
Every little bit helps.
Bear spot. Seems I have to get them across the river. Maybe I could try the boat.
take a breather.
Man, lit that. Oh, that was an alpha.
Any port in the storm. That could have been worse.
Okay. Let's travel to the I really do want to kind of I think the MP5K, the silenced MP5 is going to be available now.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Oh, I just kicked the American flag. Okay. Nope, not yet. What the hell did I unlock? Oh, the last shotgun. I'm not sure why I just bought those, but whatever. Oh. That is a nice mullet. Yeah, I think we'll go with it for a while. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh yeah, I better do that. Let's take the hovering car. What the hell? Oh, okay, there it goes. Grace, get in.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Oh, what I should do is get the course.
Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
There ought to be hostages in that van.
Every little bit helps.
Glad you're okay.
I thought. What's that?
I'm moving. Get a better view.
Damn it. Anybody?
I don't know if I can talk to the ones that are just circles. They're marked, the markers above their heads.
Thanks.
No. The cult's loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something.
Hudson's as tough as they come. But that's not gonna be enough to withstand John's torture.
Oh my god. Nice driving, you dipshit. What the? Wow.
That wasn't too bad. Liberating some assets, huh? Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my evil skills.
Yeah, Boomer's still up.
We've got company.
Not for Wolf. Man, I thought for sure he was gonna die.
No mercy. Practice shooting grouse now chained for the Olympics. They explode just like billows. That could have been worse.
Hey. Here we go.
Get me here!
I just made a big loop, it looks like. Man, this is pretty fucked up right here. I think it's the mullet. She probably doesn't recognize me because of the mullet.
Oh God. I didn't think you'd come back.
And with the mullet.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit. He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
What are they gonna do?
What are they gonna do to me?
is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters!
They took our gerbs! Oh.
Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
Electrical system offline.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Caution. Caution.
Going on. I think it should resume pretty close to where that spot was. This game's pretty good about its respawns.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
Yeah, pretty much right exactly where I was. Fire everywhere. I don't see the chopper. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, that was actually pretty exciting. Oh. America!
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey.
That'll be $7 for the beer.
That was oh! The hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, and misunderstood by all except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. Sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Inspiration. You've taken care of the two brothers, But as long as Faith is still standing, this county is never gonna be free. Get to work, kid. Touch out.
Can't thank you enough. Fucking cultists.
Oh, actually. I should switch. Well, I think that is a good place to call it for the night. Let's save and quit. Actually, let's just take a look at my roadkill totals. I've contributed 33, and there's only another 94. 995,000 to go. No. 95,000. Oh, shit. That'll happen in no time. Take a look, see if there's anything good. Not really. See my achievements. All right. That'll be it. Thank you for tuning in, and talk to you later.